here in the original footprint. This portion here was called Squirrel Hall. It was a Springs meeting house.
Okay.
And this was built circa 1850. The house was then purchased by Conrad Marcarelli, who's an abstractionist painter. He built out this living room here. He also added a kitchen. Then his artist studio is on the property in the back there. And then it was purchased by the current owners, and they've owned it for the last 60 years. They added the bedroom upstairs.
Here's the bedroom upstairs. Lots of history here, huh?
Yeah. They actually said they rented... This actually had a wall. They said they rented it to Marilyn Monroe and Arthur Miller back in the day.
That's insane. Awesome, this is the newer port.
So yeah, the owners, they added this bedroom. You have a half bath there. And there are glimpses of Akabane Harbor up for this bedroom here.
Oh, that's what I was wondering.
So you can see it in the back there.
If you were to build another house or move it, maybe you can position it better. This is the loft. What's in here?
It's just kind of storage.
Oh, storage? Storage. Okay. Little patio area.
So you have a full bath. And then a washer dryer right through here. Next to the this portion of the house, it was actually on a different property. It was on further lane, and they moved it over here in 2007. And this cape is actually called the Cutchock House. It was collected by Adelaide de Manille. She had a lot of these similar structures on her property, donated some to the East Hampton Town, who are using them as their town hall buildings right now on Henningo.
Wow.
So another piece.
They moved this whole, wow. This is big.
And the seller said she rode in the second story while the truck was on the back, or while the house was on the back to the property.
It's really safe, right? Wow. How do they move something like this? That's wow. Oh, this is cool.
Yeah, so a lot of cool historical details. Once again, have some glimpses.
You have some glimpses here. It's going to be the... Cool.
So this was Conrad Marcarelli's original studio.